Who Loves the Rain by Francis Shaw, read for LibriVox.org by David Lawrence in Brampton, Ontario, 8 November 2008. Who loves the rain and loves his home and looks on life with quiet eyes, him will I follow through the storm and at his hearth fire keep me warm. Nor hell nor heaven shall that soul surprise who loves the rain and loves his home and looks on life with quiet eyes. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.